might tell somebody I'm somebody, and I'm sorry, but somebody gonna need to go.
I'm not trying to pressure you, just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really got to be my boyfriend. I just wanna know your name, and maybe sometime we can hook up, we can hang out, we can just chill.
So try and keep it low, keep them all on the need to know.
I just wanted to say to everybody out there who thinks that they cannot curse because they feel like people will judge them or something, like, you can say whatever you want to say. Like, who made these words? Who invented them to be bad? You know what I'm saying? Like, especially now, if you're 17 and under, I don't know, your parents may be like, no cussing. But if you're 19 and you are out here doing your fucking thing, then cuss. Why don't you want to cuss? Why are you saying, why don't you say shit? Why are you saying like, the shit, say shit, if you're gonna say shit, like, do you, why is it, I don't understand why that's something that's just, I don't know, I mean, I guess, out of respect, like, I wouldn't say damn for my mom, even though a lot of times I do, and I'm slipping it out, because I'm so used to saying it all the time, like, I'll just be, you know, hanging out with somebody, and I'll just be like, yeah, the fucking, oh, excuse me, out of respect, I don't want to curse in front of you, but then I think, huh, I am 21, like, I have things going for me, so, I feel like a curse word is just a word, I should be able to say it. Like, I should be able to have tattoos at a job or something. I feel like, fuck you if you don't want to hire me because of my tattoos. Yeah, I got finger tats. Okay. I also got a nose ring. If you want to be you and curse, fucking do it. Fucking do it. Because why not? I mean, you want to. Now, I'm not agreeing to anybody under 17. Like, if you're cussing and your mom catches you, don't say, oh, well, no, tell me to do it. No, I didn't tell you to do it. I'm not the consent. Don't come back and tell anybody that I told you to cuss, because I said 18 and older. Don't be like, oh, my God. No, girl, it's the shit. If you wanna cuss, it's the shit. Don't be like, it's the shit. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. The what? But anyways, yeah, I just felt like I should say that. This is a very terrible video. You wanna see my eyes? I'm not high. I'm high, if you're wondering. I just took my contacts out.
No, but I'm for real, though. For real.
My eyes are irritating me. I have glasses. This is how I look on a regular basis. If you ever see me. I know I'm weird looking, and my hair is all over the place. See. trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my boyfriend. I just wanna know you. Nope. I can't go on there. I just wanna know your name. No, you can hit that note. I'm not trying to push you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my boyfriend. I just wanna know your name. And maybe sometimes we can hook up. We can hang out, just chill. No. I'm not trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my boyfriend. I just wanna know your name. And if he's sometimes we can hook up, we can hang out, we can just chill. We can just chill. Try and keep it low. Keep them all on and even up. But I don't have anybody to keep it low with, so I don't need to know this.
You the one, you know me the best. You the one I call when I'm stressed. This the time of the year I feel alone. This the time of the year you should be home, yeah. It's the late night, you know the deal, deal. On a late night, don't wanna chill. Yeah, I'm on the west. Yeah, I'm on the west side. Off the drugs, no, I'm not the best guy. But you know I always get it done, yeah. You done had all of the rappers, I'm the one, yeah. Ain't gonna lie, I remember how I feel, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, I'ma tell you it's for real, yeah.
Split a back, got the woods down.
So I'm just at the house, you know, chilling and stuff. And I decide, well, I'm just gonna start making my music videos. Why not? Why not just do me, you know, excuse me, us. I had a performance tonight and that happened. So I'm sorry if anybody saw anything that you weren't supposed to see, but you did it. Thank you. I had a Janet Jackson moment. Thank you. It's okay. It's okay. But anyways, hey, how you doing? You know what I'm saying, girl. How you doing? How you doing? Okay. Whatever, it's time. I'm leaving. I'm out of here when I'm talking to y'all. Y'all see that? Look at that. That's from wearing them fake ass wings. They look cute, but they're fake as hell. Like, cute as hell, right, bomb as fuck, right, you see that shit, I'm blinging on these hoes, and then under, I'm greening on these hoes, like, terrible, okay. I'm about to sign out. We can hook up, we can hang out, we can just chill. I'm not trying to pressure you, I just can't stop you.
So we keep it low, keep them on the need to know. Cause somebody to somebody, I'm somebody, and I'm sorry, but somebody gonna need to go.
I'm not trying to pressure you, just can't stop thinking about you.